In my other video about Albert, I pointed out the makeup that he has on his ox sometimes. That might be a reference to something very yuck.
Could be wrong, since I haven't seen the video dressing this woman in a long time, but I'm pretty sure this makeup is a reference to a certain female who ate strange can't say items if I'm wrong, correct?
When I found the video addressing the woman, and I feel as if I may have been correct, here's a comparison. They are a bit different, but also very similar. A few examples of the differences is the direction that the eyeliner under the eyes smudged, as well as the fact that the female's smile consists of more lines, while Albert's are wonky and the shades of pink. However, the similarities are the places the makeup is put, the drawn-on eyebrows, the nose piercings. Albert Dio isn't usually use a nose piercing, so he obviously added it for this. The problem with him referencing off this girl is the fact that she put a certain type of item her boyfriend used and put it in her burger and ate it, as well as drinking literal pee and doing other weird stuff. This could also be because she is a Russian songwriter, but to be honest, she's more famous for the other stuff she does. The reason I was so quick to accuse him of getting inspired by her is because he has a very long history of being a very weird and gross person. What do you think? Coincidence? Or no?